Hello, Shreya. What can I help you with?
Hey, Radio 91. Play me some news from the future.
Okay. Playing news from the 2040s.
Superstar Tushar Kumar was refused bail by Bombay High Court's AI judge.
Music composer Mahesh Shankar buys a new bungalow built on 5 feet tall stilts after floods destroyed his ancestral property.
A mid-air crash between two drones caused a rain of groceries over a Patna street on Monday.
Delhi has once again enclosed itself in a dome to maintain good air quality.
भविष्य में आपका स्वागत है. Welcome to the future.
Are you curious about how India's future might play out? Do you find yourself thinking about different what-if scenarios here?
What if no city has clean air anymore?
What if drones started delivering our food?
What if there's no place safe from climate change anymore?
What if I'm stuck in a traffic jam with driverless cars?
Will we ever see our roads not dug up? For a long time, narratives of the future have come from the West. But what about India's future? After all, our cultures and contexts, strengths and struggles are quite unique. What we need is an Indian imagination. I'm Shreya Dasgupta, and this is Imagined Tomorrow, a show that explores hypothetical futures for India. Futures that could become a reality when science and tech try to solve problems within our uniquely Indian contexts. In our episodes, we will create speculative future scenarios, and then we'll dive deep into actual research and talk to experts who are thinking about and building those futures.
I always tell people to just look around and see the number of houses and the buildings that they see. Now just imagine double of that. That's probably what's going to exist in the year 2040.
We need to find these things early enough so that we can predict if they are going to be a threat in the future.
Knowing that change is not going to come today and it's not going to come tomorrow. It will be slow. So we just need to keep the hope and we need to, you know, keep the pressure on.
New season of Imagined Tomorrow in a brand new avatar launching soon. Follow us on Apple Podcasts, Spotify, or wherever you get your podcasts, so you get a heads up every time we drop a new episode.